We also have an update now on a story we told you about earlier. A stolen piece of construction equipment that crashed into the front doors of the maternity entrance at Baptist Health on Saturday. The suspect in that has been identified as Christian Smith. Now, Smith is also the suspect from an act of criminal mischief in the Fort Caroline area along December 30th. Smith has been arrested and charged with theft from a construction site and felony criminal mischief. No one was hurt during that crash.